welcome to my peak week vlog. We're finally in peak week once again. I'm just about to do my check-in pics because I'll be doing them every single day now. So let's go. It's fucking cold outside. Oh, it's so cold outside. It's icy. Do some fasted cardio, fasted 1 hour cardio session, and I'm so excited. Aussie shirt. Use code MERCHANT at checkout. Okay, let's go. I officially suck at vlogging. It's because nothing has been very fun today. I went to gym and it was one of the hardest gym sessions I've ever done, so I have no energy whatsoever, no caffeine in my system, low cals, I'm exhausted, I'm starving. The last thing I want to do was pick up my camera. My comp dress still hasn't arrived, they don't know where the tracking is, they don't know where it is, so I'm a bit stressed at the moment. It's fine. I've just started packing some of my bags. Tonight I'm gonna wash my hair and then try on my bikini tomorrow. Pack that. Pack my Rego dress and all that shit. I'm just making dinner tomorrow. I'm getting my nails done, so I'll vlog that. And then I'll start cleaning the house properly tomorrow. And then we leave Thursday. Let's just manifest my dress will be coming tomorrow. It's fine.
Good morning, guys. I am 4 days out. My weight went up overweight. Well, overnight, which I fucking pissed off about. What can you do? No updates on my dress still. But I have a backup dress. Anyways, let's forget about that. Creatine. I've had to drop my caffeine, which I'm suffering, but it's fine. Carnitine as well. Greens powder. I get my nails done today, which I'm so excited about. I'm gonna have a pre-gym snack and then go to gym, and I think I will film today. Maybe. If my camera doesn't die. My nail place. I'll show you the nails that I'm going to be getting. I'm so excited. These. Such a slay. So I'll show you when they are done. It is a bit later than when I last vlogged. But I forgot to vlog. And then I left my vlogging camera in the car. But these are my nails. They're orange. We are currently packing. Packing is always the hardest thing ever because you need to make sure you got absolutely everything, otherwise you're fucked. I've got like my bikini and everything that I need on for comp day in my carry on because I don't want to misplace that, and then everything else is just in my other thing. Why is it so hard to pack? I need to pack my snacks too and fucking mattress, blow-up mattress. Some of my snacks that I bought. This, so fucking keen. Biscoff white Kit Kat, and I think I got peanut butter Kit Kat too. Amazing. This is when you know you're deep in prep. It's like 20 degrees right now, but I'm frozen. I don't really care what I wear right now. I'm gonna go to Spotlight and get rope to tie my dress up because I didn't pack it, which is so annoying. But lucky it's like I went to go try it on now instead of like when I actually needed it. So I'm alright. <Let's go. laughs> I don't think Axel can see inside. I just got some orange ribbon to go with the dress. My last time making this fucking meal. And I'm so excited. Green beans, chicken, and pumpkin. I'm so excited. I'll show you when it's done. Because it's quite easy to make. But I'm over the moon. I forgot to film dinner. Oops. But I'm about to shave my whole body everywhere. And then do my base coat of my tan. I just had dinner. Small even after we ate. All right, I'm gonna get back to you when I have done my tan. Base coat is on, so my self tan base coat's on, just on my neck, it's not on my face. I'm gonna go to bed and we've got an early morning. I'm gonna wake up, do fasted cardio. Actually, no, I need to shower, wash this tan off, take progress pics, do fasted cardio, and then we gotta leave. And I get to have a protein shake and cereal in the morning, which I'm so excited about. So, we have, oh my god, my bags, this bag, and those two bags. It's like we're going to Bali. But we're literally going to Sydney for 3 days. Good morning, it is flying out to Sydney day. I'm just waiting for the sun to come up a bit so I can take progress pics outside. And then I'll go do my fasted cardio and then I can eat some carbs. Oh my god, so happy right now. Tummy is rumbling, I'm in my PJs. I'm in my dressing gown because it's freaking cold. But most things are packed. I just need to pack my greens and stuff and that is all. First meal of the day is a protein shake. So I'm using Isopept strawberry because we don't have any of my freaking favorite. I ran out. And then I get to have my carbs as well, which I'm so excited about. This is what I'm wearing to the airport. New navigation shorts. My Gymshark top, tans, Dreamland jumper again because I'm going straight to my coach's gym to work out with him. So I thought I'd have just like outfit on ready to go. So there's 50 grams of carbs in here. So good. We are at the airport in the Virgin Lounge. And I can't eat anything. So fun. So fresh. What's our view? We had so much luggage to check in. Three big bags. 3 day trip. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. 4 day trip. Oh my god. What'd you get? Yum. What's on it? Oh. I'm dying for pancakes. Craving it so bad. Just got to Elite Health Club. I am finally in Sydney.
We went to the hiring car place and got the car and we're here. Look at these beautiful girls.
Oh my god, she's finally arrived. The precious car has arrived. We're so excited.
These girls obviously know that I'm competing. Only a few people know because it's so hard to like keep a secret around like certain people. Like, why the fuck would I be in Sydney? So I'm excited.
And everyone is like dying to see you back on stage. This is gonna be like breathtaking. Everyone's I cannot shocked. Wait to see everyone's reactions. The entire audience's jaw is just gonna be like dropped.
Finally have some food. Potato and chicken. I am so keen. Holy fucking dooly. Come on, girl.
Let's go. Come on, 30. Two more, last two. Let's go. Up, drive. 40, one more, come on. And drive. Up. And up. Four, one more, come on, girl. Come on, up. Five,
This is the apartment, bathroom, kitchen over here, our bedroom, Jamie's bed, and then the view is really nice. Jamie is lost. Stay where you are.
Hold on.
Jamie has Macca's and Lucas has some chicken. Hot chicken, and I've got chicken. And some chicken. Some yuck chicken, to be honest. It's actually gross. Oh well. 1 day out from show. We're about to go for a walk down at like, whoa! Harbour Bridge. So let's go. We ended up getting lime bikes. See how we do it. Let's see where we end up. Look how gorgeous this is. My little bikes. My hands are frozen. But I do need to get my steps in though. Should we walk? Now? Yeah.
Where are we gonna walk? Here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Should we make us some greens?
Need as well.
Yeah, gotta get those.
Okay.
Do you want kind of thing?
Sure.
It's our pre-morning cocktail.
And I need to get, can you get the oxyglow from the other tub?
Not enough.
Probably.
Back with the updates from my coach. So we get to carb up again. Woo! So I had carbs yesterday, but I have to have 100 grams of carbs before lunch, which I'm fucking stoked about, and then come back and have more carbs and carbs and carbs. So we're gonna go to the shops today right now to get post-comp snacks and Gatorades. Can't forget that because I won't have any electrolytes in me. So we'll go do that, get snacks, and then we'll go home, eat food, and then EHPLabs, we're going to their HQ. Woo! So we're just gonna go look at the bakery.
just to see if anything's here I want. Probably not though.
We have entered the
I do want chips though. Grain waves.
Fuck yeah.
Chocolate. And this one. Yeah. I want Maltesers. Maltesers are my weakness. It's for me and Lucas. The white. I definitely bought too much. Oh well. Time to get fat.
Having meal one. Dry cereal.
This is the ICC. This is where I'll be competing tomorrow. Oh my god. We're just making our way to EHPLabs HQ to do some content there, get some sups maybe. We'll see. I can't really taste test anything because I'm in
competition.
But coming to the ICC is making it really surreal. I still don't feel like I'm competing. Because I feel like I just competed, so yeah. We have arrived.
Just to be facing the camera.
Yeah, you can talk to the camera as well. Like, I'd say relax into the seat.
Yeah, so I feel like. Okay, guys, I'm trying Oxy Shred Gummy Snake for the first time. Oh. So we're just going to be testing some new flavours that we have approved and we haven't launched them yet. We've got a new Oxy Greens flavour which I can't.
So back in the hotel, I'm going to start packing my comp bag with my comp treats. So keen. I do have a list on my phone, so I will get that out. Just about to leave to go get my hair and makeup done by Accentuate, as always. It's quite hot and I didn't pack any other shorts, but anyways. Where's my phone?
Shall
I
trip? Reveal once again.
Close your eyes.
Whoa.
Look down.
Who am I?
Wow.
Like it?
Yeah. Oh my god, you look insane. Makeup is all done. We are in a rush trying to walk back to our apartment. And I'm exhausted. I'm so tired. I have no energy whatsoever. Fuck me, bro. You could grate cheese off that. Anyways, on a better note, a paler, fatter note.
Shut up.
We're going
to bed.
Good night.
We are 20, but mine's like $30.
Gonna scare you.
I'm always punching in your YouTube videos.
You are. I'm just absolutely. Alright, we're gonna say goodnight to you guys.
Wake up in tomorrow morning. How do I stop recording? Oh, there we go.